contestants scheduled for one fall, and it is for the WWE Women's Championship. Introducing in the ring, the challenger, Torrie Wilson.
I can't wait for Saturday night on Confidential, the Torrie Wilson story. Plus, whatever happened to Jimmy Superfly Snuka?
Well, tonight's SmackDown is being brought by Maximum Hair Color for Guys. Easy to do, hard to resist. And play I Wanna Go on WWE.com to win a dinner with the Diva.
And by the new Above the Rim collection from Reebok. Hitting stores tomorrow.
And by Subway. Fresh made sandwiches on fresh baked bread. Subway. Eat fresh.
And making her way to the ring, she is the WWE Women's Champion, Molly Holly.
So this match all came about because of, well, Molly's obvious. She's jealous of these WWE divas like Torrie. Jealous of the photo shoots, the beauty pageants, and the videos. You know, Molly upset at all that. She believes the focus should be on her since she's the women's champion.
Molly's got a good point, I think. She is the women's champion, technically, probably absolutely the best diva we have in the squared circle. But I mean, Molly should lighten up a little bit. I mean, I understand she's upset, but she's got, kind of looks like she's got 4 to 7 dwarfs in her hip pocket. She's got bumpy, dumpy, lumpy, and pumpy.
Now Molly and Torrie with a slap to Molly with the women's title on the line. And I want to thank all our WWE fans for making last week's SmackDown the number one show for young men on Thursday night tonight. Wonder why as Torrie delivers that shot to the temple of the champion, Molly. Tell you, Torrie Wilson still learning her craft, highly athletic, but again, learning her craft against someone, a champion like Molly, who's very refined.
Oh, Molly's extremely technically sound. And, you know, Torrie's, gorgeous. And she don't have a huge rear end. Those Torrie's good looks. That might have messed up her face. That drop toe hold and that bottom rope took something out of Torrie, I think.
Again, this matchup all came about over the jealousness of Molly. That Torrie had a big, look out, missed with the elbow. Torrie had a big photo shoot earlier today here in Atlantic City.
Torrie's always doing photo shoots. She's, you know, a gorgeous tomato, a gorgeous diva.
Oh! Off the top turnbuckle. Nice. And Torrie looking good in this matchup.
Look at this neckbreaker.
Swinging neckbreaker. Perhaps Molly, here's the cover by Torrie, hooking the leg. And perhaps Molly taking Torrie a bit too lightly here.
Well, Torrie's beautiful girl. Where's she from? Like Idaho, right?
From Idaho. Loves the outdoors.
Idaho, they got nice potatoes in Idaho.
Oh, and look at this. Here's the bridge. A shoulder up for Torrie. Molly fought. She had Torrie defeated.
Beautiful Northern Lights suplex.
Well, emotions are running high here tonight on SmackDown. The Undertaker visibly upset, taking out his stress and his emotions on that young rookie John Cena.
Look
at Molly. Oh, and a shot from the small of the back. And Torrie, with a women's title on the line, is looking extremely impressive.
Torrie almost kicked Molly in that humongous mattress-like rear end.
Got a just another pretty face for Torrie. She's taking it to the women's champ.
Torrie's foot might have got stuck in that thing. We'd have to get like a pop with it to pull out Torrie's foot. Out of my Molly's
nose. Oh, look out. Torrie may have made one mistake. Molly plants her.
Well, that's a nice move.
Oh, this is going to be a nice move as well. A submission maneuver. Locked in for
beautiful.
Molly on Torrie. Oh, the shoulders are down, and Molly, the women's champion, retains the title, but
here's
not without a fight.
Still WWE Women's Champion, Molly Holly.
Molly with a version of an Indian deathlock on the legs and a version of a surfboard, board turning Torrie to a back.
Great someday move. It could be different, Taz. Torrie gains a little bit more experience. I'll tell you, she's going to give Molly a run for her money.